So, I made it to the 700th recorded AVP3 multiplayer match. So, obviously, I have played more than 700, but to get them all in video is kind of hard, you know? So, this marks pretty much the 700 actual recorded match for YouTube. The 700 is a lot playing one game, especially within a 2 year time period. You'd think that I'd get bored of the game, I'd want to move on and try something else. But it's one of those games that I really liked since it came out. The funny thing is, when the demo came out, it was only a version of Deathmatch in Refinery, and I didn't really like the game at the beginning because they didn't explain anything about the melee combat system or the finishing moves. So you were left to kind of figure everything out for yourself. So it wasn't until the game was released that they released the trailer talking about the melee combat and giving you a simple guide. So it was after the demo, the game came out. I thought, let's just try the game anyways. And I really started to like it, And 2 years later, I think I'm still at the same skill level as I was before. I don't think I could get any better, especially with the alien. I don't think I'm the best with the alien. I think I do okay. I'm still not used to the transition because there are times when I end up going over a box or a corner of a wall that kind of throws off my aim for a wall tail. So it is a game that is different. I will agree that there's not much content to the game. It really just focuses on the basics of the game mechanics. Just then you experience what the vision that Rebellion had for the game, Because I remember seeing what an older trailer, well, not a trailer, it was like a developer blog, and they were saying how they kind of had so many visions for their game back in 1998, but then it was released in 99, and it was really limited with the technology they had back then. So they said with the new hardware and technology, they actually are able to do more things now. So they wanted an AVP game where it was more focused of having in-your-face type of combat. So I guess that's what inspired them to kind of develop their own kind of melee combat system with weak attack, heavy attack, blocking, counter, focus attack, and finishing moves, stealth moves, and like that. So, even when new games come out this year and next year, I'm still going to be having this game on the side. Doing some multiplayer videos because it's my favorite game so far. It is the one first-person shooter that I just played so much over the past 2 years, and you know what? I am not bored of it. There are times when I take, maybe a week break from it or so, but that's because I'm working on other playthroughs for single-player versions of some games or doing some co-op or multiplayer and something else. But it's a game I'm always going to go back to because it's not your traditional military type of shooter. It's different, So, from here, I'm thinking that I don't think they're going to make a sequel anytime soon because it's been like 2 years and there's been no word on what's happening. So I think it's going to be a long time before we get a sequel to this game. There's people saying that, oh, well, this game sucks because of stealth kills, or it sucks because of this, that, this weapon, or that. Every game has its annoyances, and you've just got to learn to deal with it. They're probably not going to patch your favorite overpowered weapon right away, or who knows, or fix a map glitch, but you can still enjoy the game for what it has, and this is why I keep playing this game. I think there's nobody else on YouTube who loves this game as much as I do that keeps providing multiplayer footage of this game as much as I do. It just seems these days people will post up one match or two and then that's it and be done with it. I love the game. I am not just playing this game just to try it out. If I was, then I'd be trying it for 2 years, you know what I'm saying? So, I am still trying to get you guys footage from all three species. Because back in 2010, when I got the game, I was mostly focusing on Predator. I did very few Marine and Alien, but as more people requested to see me do footage with the other species to see how I can use them, then I started doing it with them too. So, I'm still eventually going to do the Marines and more Alien footage, but we were playing multiplayer. I mean, some guys like last week. Well, not the one that just passed right now, like the week before. And I'm telling you, like, I have the worst luck. Because I was telling them, listen, man, if you're going to play with me in ranked matches, you better learn to use Alien. Because for some reason, the game likes to put me as Alien like 9 out of 10 times. And maybe one out of like 30 matches, I'll get Marine or, if I'm lucky, Predator. So it's weird, you know. So that's why I mostly play player matches, so I can choose a species when I want, you know. Because sometimes I want to get some footage with the other species and I don't feel like going to ranked matches. You know, I haven't really played ranked matches that much until like last week when I started playing with some friends, and they're low levels, so they want to rank up. So we hit up ranked matches together. And we're, of course, on the same team. So, you know, this does mean it's a long way. I mean, 700 matches, wow. I don't see myself doing 700 more, but I could see myself doing 300 more to reach my goal of 1,000. That's going to be a long time, though. Probably another year, that's what I think. But also, that depends, you know, because if there's any other games that come out, I might start playing those ones as well. But, you know, there's game modes in this game that just really don't appeal to me. Like, I've mentioned this before, like Domination, Mixed Species Deathmatch, Infestation, Predator Hunt. I just don't like them at all, you know. It's just too different from what the original games were meant to be. I think they're more just like, just extras, really, if you want to try something else. But I like the standard game mode of Species Deathmatch. It's like what I played in the original AVP and in AVP 2. I've always liked having three different teams simultaneously trying to kill each other. So, hey, if you guys out there do like these videos, please be sure to leave me a comment. Let me know what you think about, you know, finally reaching 700 recorded matches, because I think that's a shitload. That's a lot of work, I'd say. Over 2 years, you know, sticking to one game and actually doing the multiplayer for so much. But hey, I love the game. It is fun. Like I said before, the game is different, and it's something I'm always going to keep playing because it gives me something different to try, you know, from different perspectives. Anyways, guys, I think I'm going to pretty much end off this commentary for now. Yeah, like I said, if you guys have anything to say, just leave in the comments. If you got nothing to say, hey, I'm glad you watched. No problem. I'll see you guys later.